recently from Rockhurst University with my BSBA, my business degree. And today we're going to talk about hitting those problem areas that a lot of women would like to know how to hit. So, if you will watch with me, I will show you. I'm going to do a little side lunge, so pay attention closely. Your knees, cross your toes, back up. Keep your chest up, down, back up. And really press with your heels too. Down, just really isolate your butt. Back up. We're just gonna show you from the side view, just so you know, this is very important to remember. And if you're at home, or you have somewhere where you can find a bench or chair, this might help a lot. So when you have your chair or your bench and behind you, you wanna make sure that you semi-sit or hit and then go back up. So we're going to show you. Here we go. Keep your chest up, core tight, and down. And back up. And you're going to have your chair or your bench or whatever you may find to help you guide. Go back down. And up. You really feel it in your glutes and your hamstring and your quads. Remember, we're doing toning and firming and cutting those tensions. Down, back up, really feel that, but keep your core tight and chest up. Another tip, so if you're having difficulties and your core might not be as strong or you're having trouble stabilizing your body, this is going to really help you. Find some kind of a pole or kitchen counter or something to hold on to, or a banister, anything around your house. So I will show you right now. You ready? You're going to go down, hit the chair, and back up. And the railing is used to guide you. You don't fall over, and you can do this simply. Down. Back up. Chest tight. Down. Back up. See, it's just your guide. You're still doing them. And keep your core always wanting to get into, because you're losing inches. Remember that. And this is toning and firming. Do just a simple step up. Are you ready? Here we go. And push off. So all your pressure is on your right leg, this leg right here. 90 degree angle.
Do this. Doesn't matter.